This Friday, stubborn flu hits schools. Harvest Money Expo kicks off. Museveni meets Sudanese president. Member of Parliament Francis Zake petitions court over his censure. Uganda Bayern fan in 7 billion shillings fraud. Get your copy now or subscribe to www.epapers.visiongroup.co.ug to read online.